Or are we going to see some technical grind?
You're going to see probably, I don't know.
It's championship matches there.
There's a lot of mystery here. Oh. He took a chances there, but he's,
Instant footlock attempt, and Andrew's out.
He thought he was going to do one of the...
Yeah. Oh, he's back on an ankle.
Well, Sahano's not going to fall for the banana and chair fight.
Yeah, no. Both guys coming out hot. Maybe they'll be a little more pensive here. The silence is deafening.
Silence is golden, especially when you're not hearing the chop.
Yeah. Like Pedro on another footlock here. Ooh. Looking maybe like some trouble here.
Well, trouble is my middle name. And
good defenses out of Andrew Tackett here. Pedro Serrano remaining.
Look at that. Oh.
Ooh.
Well, he put that on himself there.
Yeah.
He gave him the stutter step. He almost got kicked in the chops.
All right. A little bit of footsie. A little bit of feeling each other out here. Now Andrew foot hunting, back to disengage.
Nice. Okay.
Good little scramble there. Good attempt at the.
I like that little pass. Well, I didn't hold for too long there, but.
Ooh.
A little bit of three fingers chin music to the.
Some Keith Acme White Tiger there a little bit.
A little bit of that. Can be very effective with the three. Is that you breathing or them?
Could be me. I'm pretty excited.
I know, but God. Like he gathered that up, he gathered his legs up like so much cheap firewood kindling.
All right.
But that's nothing to Andrew Tackett. He's been there before.
All right, playing some X. Back around. Both guys very comfortable playing guard or playing on top.
Well, that's what got them here. You know?
Are we talking biologically?
Oh, that was you even taking it? Yeah. I didn't even thought about that, but yes. You like how everybody's so tired and honest that they didn't even clap for that one. They were like, okay. They're like, okay, now finish it.
Right.
They don't want to encourage that.
Right. Yeah. Both guys clearly respecting the weapons of the other.
Okay, this is a Boston Crab. In almost camel clutch. Ah, nice.
And separated.
Oh, okay.
Right back in.
That was the old. Oh.
looking for the power double underpass.
We used to call that one the zucchini genie. I mean, it's worked the reverse.
And some...
Don't get any wish from that one. You wish it didn't happen.
Yeah. No. Both guys looking for legs more than anything.
I don't know what you're looking at, my brother. Nobody else has seen that. Now, how? At this point, it looked like I'm seeing a leg submission attempt here.
Yeah, like almost nonstop. Here comes a toe hold attempt.
Ooh,
okay.
Like a rubber band.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they're separated. Wow. Another solid exchange.
I wonder if Andrew have a background in dance, because he moved like a dancer. He's light on his feet.
Yeah. It's actually, there's a lot of good players that have a dance background. I always like to point out Anderson Silva. His whole style was based on, he would get a dance rhythm going. That's why people
jazz,
couldn't hit him, man.
Modern jazz, tap, and hip hop.
Yeah. Right at his local junior college.
Yeah. The learning annex. That's where he was learned that one.
About 3 minutes left on the clock. Both guys exchanging back and forth, but both guys respecting the dangerous weapons of the other.
Yeah. Ooh. And you have to wonder when the fatigue.
Yeah, well, when do they make a mistake just because they're getting tired?
Oh.
Ooh, this could be.
Nice.
Yeah. It was a calf crank attempt. Now we're looking at maybe a twister. And back-to-back control.
There. Huh. Oh, wow. Nice control in the back here.
Yeah.
Let's see what we're going to do about that. Oh.
Pedro Serrano's got
wow.
Really
Serrano
good...
is attacking.
Maybe
wow.
Face crank going on here.
Oh, wow.
Oop, now he's under the chin. This could be it. Let's see if Tackett's got what it takes to grit through this.
It almost
this could be it.
Oh,
my goodness.
Wow. Nice work. Nice work.
Very good control. Look at that. That setup might have been making his teeth loose, I think.
What a match! Woo! There we go, guys! That's how you put on a show!
We have the Peachy Barnum behind.